Welcome back, YouTube. This is episode 7 of the Let's Play, and we just got to the round table hold. That's where we left off, so we are going to explore this area a bit, and then we are probably going to explore this area a little bit. Doesn't really look like there's much there, and then we are going to start making our way up towards the Stormvale Castle. In between episodes, I did rested this grace right here at the center of the room, and I did put another point into strength and dexterity, and now I can wield this new curved sword we got, the Bloodhound's Fang. So I'm gonna wear that, and in my offhand use my Uchi. And hopefully, this will work out pretty well for us. But let's get into it. Let's talk to this guy.
Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number.
Show Deathroot.
Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for wielding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their death root, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you?
Accept introduction.
Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
A red mark was made on the map. Is that it? Sending gate. Okay. Is that all you say?
What is it? Still milling about. The map indicates where the gateway is hidden. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? The map indicates it will lead you...
Okay, that's all for him. Who is this guy?
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... Well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way... Have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy. Be sure to tell me if you... She's a servant. She's been my... I've lost count of the number of times.
Okay.
Honestly.
That's all he's got to say.
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day... If a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace.
I see it.
Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers?
What do you got? Alright, so we got urgent heal, heal, cure poison, magic fortification, flame fortification, rejection, catch flame, and flame sling. So, heals a small amount of HP, heals HP for yourself and allies. Alleviates poison buildup, increases magic damage negation, increases fire damage negation, produces a shockwave that pushes away foes, momentarily sparks flame from the hand, and that's your fireball.
May the golden order.
Not gonna buy anything right now. What is this? The door is blocked shut. Let's see, what do you have to say?
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer.
Remember your place.
There's nothing left to say. Be at your leisure. There's nothing left.
Okay, that's all he's got to say. What is this way? Ooh, a blacksmith, it looks like.
You're a new face. No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
Let's talk to him first.
Nothing special. I'm a prisoner, and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it.
You're a prisoner?
No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget the sheer terror of her.
All right. So we can't upgrade the Bloodhound's Fang yet because we need somber smithing stones. Ashes of War. With Ashes of War menu, you can use Ashes of War to grant skills and affinities to your armament. An armament can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be lost. By adding an affinity, you can alter the armament's attack affinity, boost attribute scaling, and more. Armament's type determines what skills and affinities it can have. Some special armaments cannot be granted new skills using Ashes of War. Okay. And I guess we can also duplicate Ashes of War. Cool. So that door doesn't open. Not down here. That door also doesn't open. Is there anything back this way? Looks like we got a fog door. Not sure what's in here. But let's use a key. Maybe we'll get some goodies. We got a chest. Krebus's black key crossbow and black key bolts. Nice. We have, and I'm out of keys. Okay, we'll definitely have to come back and check that out. But we did pick up a crossbow, so that's pretty cool. What about through here?
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But but briefly. Perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion, and you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act.
Okay. Ah,
my thanks, great champion. You are very warm.
Baldekin's blessing.
What you felt light up inside you was a baldekin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
Okay. And what's up here? A balcony. Doesn't open. That guy doesn't let me talk to him. And what is this? Just a okay, so this is your standard merchant. I can buy some stone sword keys. Mace, short spear. I'm gonna assume that she sells more the farther you get into the game. That looks like it's kinda it. How do I get down here? Okay, I guess we can jump down. Frostbite and bleed. And throws magic. Okay, let's try this again. Gotcha. Taunter's tongue. That's it. That's all I get. What is that? Lures and invaders. Okay. I don't get nothing else. Is there anything back here? Nope. Right through this door. Something on the bed. Cipher Peta. That's a faith weapon. One of the weapons originating from the two fingers, a formless sequence of ciphers comprises its blade, and as such, no shield can repel it. Deals holy damage. Unique skill, unblockable blade. Imbue the cipher blade with light, then lunge forward with a sudden piercing attack. This attack cannot be blocked. Huh, that's pretty cool. Seems like definitely a good choice if you're gonna run a faith build. And I don't really see nothing else down here.
Is it the map indicate will lead you?
Rest up. All righty. So I do kind of want to check out this tree real quick, see if there's anything there. It's massive.
Ah, welcome, dear Cuthbert. Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Please, I'm angry.
So I guess we got another merchant. I do want to get all these cookbooks, because I feel like crafting is going to be pretty kind of needed. So let's pop you.
Let's see if that's enough. How nice these.
It is. Expands armor's cookbook and nomadic. Okay, we can definitely craft more stuff now. Looks like we can craft stuff to neutralize poison buildup, fire pots, poison pots, roped, bone darts, throwables, some grease, some arrows and bolts. Not bad. Not bad at all. Grace right here. What is that? Nope, that is a message. Alright, let's see if we can get up to this tree and see what it holds up here, if there's anything. Ash of War Ground Slam. Cool. So there's Minor Erd Tree. Tarnished Golden Sunflower. What do we got here? Spiked Cracked Tear. Greenspell Crystal Tear. Temporary boost stamina and a physic. Enhanced charged attacks for a time with your physic. Here. Looks like it. All right, in that case, let's head here real quick. Excuse me. Let's see if we can get up on top of this ridge and if there's anything worth noting up there. Got some giants. I did not want to fight two at once. That was not the plan. Gonna end me. Note to self, do not fight two giants at the same time. Because at our current level, they do hit like a truck. Where are you? Sanctuary stone. Alright, we got another giant over. Another two giants over here. Yeah, get that stun off. Trick to these guys is to just not die. Pretty straightforward. Blood loss and the crit. And we'll just kill you. Okay. Got another one up here. Kill you too, buddy. I'm here all day. So this ridge has mostly just been giants. And of course, one of those giant octopuses. This place. Ooh, bricks. War Master's Shack.
Not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of Grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order?
My faith holds firm.
Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on to a good and proper Tarnished like you.
Okay, so this guy looks... Yep, he sells Ashes of War. Right now we can get Stamp, Uppercut, Kick, Endure, Warcry, Spinning Slash, Impaling Thrust, Quick Step, Storm Blade, Parry, and No Skill.
There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've used. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale. That's how I fell in love with the soul. It grants meaning even to falling in. Not floating your boat. Well, there's no rush.
I know there's no rush. I don't want to buy nothing right now. Wolfie Wolves, you wanted to fight me. Here I am. Just heard a giant. Where is that? One wolves. This base. This looks like a Colosseum. Now we're getting invaded. Nice. Okay, that hurts. Thank you. Jeez. Hammer Talisman. Cool. And Duelist Furled Finger, small red effigy. Use the Duelist Furled Finger to write a red summon sign. Competitive multiplayer will begin once you've been summoned. You will take the role of an adversary, and your objective is to defeat the host of fingers. Small red effigy, Duelist Furled Finger. Alright, well, I think that's going to wrap up this episode. We managed to accomplish a few things, kill some giants, did all the stuff at the round table hold that we can do right now. When we come back, we will start pushing up into the Stormvale Castle. I know we haven't done quite a few of the bosses in this area, like the dragon in the lake and the giant bear over in the woods. I do plan to make a video where we come back and we clear out all the field bosses. But that's for another time. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed and catch you in the next one.